I got our name pronunciation wrong. So we're probably going to do exactly the same again tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, from the Camlin Credit Union singing Take a Bow / Wash That Man. I'm not sure what it's about. You're about to find out. Please welcome Sophie Girardieu. Yeah, they got it right. Did I? Yay! Put your hands together for Sophie!
Ooh.
So many people get your banner up there. Get your banner up. Now, I heard last year this banner was up, and those banners up last year, and I didn't point it out. I didn't say hello and well done to Sophie Banner people. Sophie Banner, get it up higher. Get it up higher. There's the banner right there. Oh, would you look at that? All right. Sophie, well done. Connor, I'm going to come to you. We're going to take this quite quickly because we've got two songs there done quite quickly. So, Connor, what do you think of that?
I thought the first song was fantastic. I thought you really did show up. But then when I went into the second song, I don't know, it was like clash of style, you know. So I thought, like, going like from the first song, like with all this lovely like clarity in your voice and like little falsetto jumps and stuff like that there, I thought you, it really was effortless, and I loved the way you came from the start and walked about this. But then when I went into the second song, it got a bit too like musical theatre for me. But judging by like it, that just shows your diversity. But maybe if you were doing another song any other time you're doing something like that, I think if you try and pick something with a certain style and a certain look, you'll get a better reception. But I thought judging from all the way, it was very, very good.
Thank you. Judges, put a big Connor round of applause. Well done. So you're back again, you're with us last year. Better performing, more confident performing. You weren't last year. What did you make of the experience this year?
It was amazing.
And what about all the one side stage? All you want?